हरे कृष्णा, वेलकम टू कृष्णास क्यूजिन वंस अगेन। आई एम पुवन सुंदरी राधा देवी दासी विथ अ क्विक एंड हेल्दी ब्रेकफास्ट रेसिपी। टुडे वी विल मेक स्वीट कॉर्न चिल्ला। दिस आर इंस्टेंट एंड वेरी इजी टू मेक, सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। हियर आई हैव टेकन टू होल स्वीट कॉर्न्स। वी विल नाउ grate both this using a grater. If you do not get a whole corn cob, you can grind the sweet corn and use. You can see a roughly fine paste in the plate. Similarly, I have grated it. Now, I will grate these two carrots also. Both the corn and carrots have been grated. Let's transfer it into a mixing bowl. To this, we will add 1 teaspoon chopped green chilies, 1/2 inch chopped ginger, 1/2 teaspoon as per taste, and 2 tablespoon coriander leaves. Let's mix all this well and evenly. Add 1 cup of gram flour or besan and add water part by part. We do not need a very thick batter, neither too watery. So do not add too much water at once. Our batter is ready. You can see its consistency. Here I have cut few vegetables for toppings such as cabbage, capsicum and tomatoes. You can refer the description box below for the ingredients and their quantity. Now let's heat a pan, pour some batter and now spread it gently. Add some chopped capsicum, cabbage and tomatoes. Next, pour some oil and with a spatula just spread it. This ensures a layer of vegetables on our chilla. Let it cook. Let's flip the chilla. You can see it has turned golden in color. Let the chilla cook the other side as well. Let's flip it again. You can see the golden crispy roast. Chilla is ready. Let's take it out. Similarly, I will make another one. Pour some batter and spread it gently. Don't make it too thin. Add the toppings now and spread them too. Flip the chilla and let it cook. Flip it other side. Our chilla is ready. Let's take it out in a plate. Similarly, all our colorful chillas are ready. Let's place a tulsi leaf and offer to Lord Jagannath. Our healthy and instant chillas are offered and ready. You can serve it with tomato ketchup. If you like Bhuga recipes, please like, share, subscribe and click on the bell icon below so you do not miss any Bhuga recipe. Always chant Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare and be happy.